How y'all young bloods doing today? How y'all doing today? Let's see, we're back. We're back for part 6 of the Uncle Drew series. If you're new, sub up, like the video, turn on post notifications. And you know I had to get up and close and personal with y'all today. We got another video for y'all today, another young blood. I need to get taught a lesson. Cause you know, when business calls, Uncle Drew's always ready to ball. Yeah. What we got the next? What we got next? Y'all see the streak. Y'all see we was running up a little bit, a little streak. Little, I think it was a little 8-game streak. You know, they done called my old ass out here in this neighborhood today. I had to hoop it up with my boy Jesus. Let's see who we got pulling up. X. We got 2 X's pulling up today, Uncle Drew. Elite. You an elite one, but you dress like a bum. Ah, I see what you're trying to do. Deception. Uncle Drew likes the deception that you tried to do. You tried to pull the deception on me. Okay, stretch 5, playmaker, shot creator. But you gotta deal with Uncle Drew. You gotta deal with Uncle Drew today. So I'm guessing you're gonna be doing some ISO in the day. You gonna try ISO Uncle Drew. But Uncle Drew got that D. Uncle Drew got that D. And let's get right. Come on. You gotta deal with Uncle Drew's ISO first. Let's see if you got some defense. Let's see where your defense is. Oh no. Your defense is horrible. Your defense is horrible. Y'all got that easy taking the lane. Easy taking the lane. Come on. Let's see what you got, young blood. Come on. Okay. First possession. Let's see what you got. Oh yeah. Sham guy, come on. Oh, I'm going this way. And I'm gonna shoot right in your face. Shooting right in your face, young blood. Hand down, man down. Put a hand up, young blood. Come on. Come on. Let me see that. Let me see that, Jesus. Yeah. Come on, you nervous, young blood. Yeah, you nervous, nervous. Oh, where you going? Where you going? Oh, yeah, where you going? I done left you at that 3-point line. I done left you at that 3-point line, young blood. You gotta get some defense, young blood. How you expect to get that ball? You playing defense like that? Oh, my fault, Jesus. I done missed you on the oop. My fault. They almost got a steal, though. Ah, I got you. I see. Let me cook him, though. Ah, yeah. Ain't nothing like just dunking on a young blood that done pulled up on Uncle Drew. Let me see that. I told you. I ain't gonna miss you twice. Uncle Drew never misses twice. See, I got you on the alley-oop this time. Come on, X 3-point killer X. Why your damn name so long? Your name long as hell. Why your name so long, young blood? Come on. Oh, you're reaching now. Oh, you getting the reaching. Up. Oh, got you jumping. Come on. Got you jumping, young blood. Young blood, it's 13-0. Come on, I know you want this ball. Young blood. Come on, show me something. Nah. He on that. Come on, let's get right. Come on. Oh, I could have grabbed you, young blood. It's cool. I'ma just go in and dunk. Come on. 15-0, young blood. You want this ball? You better work for it, young blood. Come on. Work for this ball. You better come get this ball. Oh yeah, come on. Get up in personal physical with Uncle Drew. I'ma just go ahead and lay it up. 17-0. You making this too easy for me, young blood. Young blood, this is too easy. This is way too easy. Come on. Oh yeah, hold them nuts. Hold your nuts. Come on. Come on. Which way I'm going? Come on. Uncle Drew. Oh, hold the ball too long. Go ahead. I see you left your wide open. Oh, you're airborne, man. Come on. It's cool. Let's get back on defense. Let's see what they got now. The pressure is on. The pressure is on them. We have 17 points. They know if they turn this ball over, it's over. Come on. Let's see what you got, X3 Killer X. Let's see what you got. Oh, okay. You doing street ball moves, though, Uncle Drew. Come on. Let's see what you got. Come on. Oh, my God. That jumper was broke. Broke jumper. Let me get that. I'm gonna get that. Oh, my fault. You wanted the wide open three. You wanted to show that you could shoot. My fault. It's cool. I'm gonna get you again. Go ahead. There you go. Come on. Give me one. Back on defense. Come on. They ain't doing nothing. They ain't doing too much. Come on. Let's see what you got. Come on, young blood. Show me something. Young blood. Go ahead. Pick him up. I got yours. Oh, you an elite one. You shooting like that? You an elite one and you shot that? Young blood, what's going on, young blood? You an elite one. You supposed to know what you're doing out here. Out here in East Park. Oh yeah, get your ass dunked on, young blood. Get dunked on. And you got them bot clothes on and you gonna shoot that contested ball. Come on. 19-0, game point. What you want, young blood? How you want it? Tell me how you want it. Tell Uncle Drew how you want it. Go ahead. You're double teaming me. Go ahead and get them off my court. Get them young bloods off my court. This game was terrible. They was terrible. This game was sweet. Look at that. 17 points. 8 for 8. Uncle Drew don't miss out here. Uncle Drew's always perfect. X, 3-point killer. X, I ain't seen no 3-pointers from you. So you need to change your name. But that's gonna wrap up the video. Make sure y'all hit that like and subscribe button for me. I see y'all in part 7. Uncle Drew is out.